Do you get to climb it?
I've never even done it. I've never even... Like, I never come over here, so I forgot that this is how you even get to it.
I managed to leave my camelback back at the trailer. But if you're going to try it, I'll record you.
You have to go down and come back up, don't you?
You can go down the long way and come up. I don't know how to do it.
I know I can do it. Today's probably the dumbest time to try it, though. I just want to look at it. It's not this one over here. This one's easy. This one's easy. Is this it?
Yeah.
No, this is easy.
I'm sure it's loose, so you gotta get a lot of going on the bottom.
No, this is tough. I don't know why from down there it looks so much worse.
Well, you gonna try it?
That's too big of a, because the problem is, I need to come in from that angle.
Uh-huh.
Because this gap is too big in here. Like if I hit it straight, I would go down in that. Like I'd have to come at it, like there's no way for me to, you know what I mean?
You just need to get on the flat lock and then do a pivot turn and take off.
I need the momentum, so.
Can you cheat? Roll your front wheel over to the point,
yeah,
and then back your back wheel up into this.
What I need is, like, that or some shit.
Okay. Now you need the front wheel over towards me about 6 inches. Now you need 12-foot long legs.
Right?
Yeah!
I call that a make.
You made it!